luck, senor. Buena suerte. Box number 7. DC Bombshells. Come on, color variants. What do we got? It is just the regular. Superman. All right, your sketch card is Supergirl. Leon something.
Bags, that's why I kept it sealed.
Number 11. You've seen them better than I am. All right, box number 11. Come on, colored variants. We've got Joker. Oh, this is one of the variants then. This one here, because this one's just regular white. So you got the full gold variant, or whatever they call it on that one. And then this is the base, the regular one. And then this is the full variant. Patina, I guess. Yeah, it's the patina or something like that. Whatever they call it. But they have the one that they hand painted, and that's basically the one you want, the one that they hand painted, the hand painted statue. All right, second sketch is, come on, we need a sixth sketch. It's Drunken Superman. Who sketched that one? That is an interesting sketch, though. They get the eyes crossed out, X'd out, like if he was drawing. Bob's Burgers. Ah, it does look like Bob's Burgers, too. In my yoga outfit. I was practicing my Irish yoga. That's what I was doing in that picture. It's trying to work out too.
Apparently, yeah.
The Fiend made friends with Superman. I like that sketch. If I knew who the artist was, I'd go look up more of his sketches, but you can't tell who the artist is. You can't see his name. And he didn't sign it on the front.
It wasn't Irish, it wasn't yet.
Box number three, I lose.
Come on, color variants.
It is Harley Quinn.
I know, man. Let's get a big name artist here. It's another Superman. Superman and Superwoman is what we call them. This might be two people. Adam. This is Adam. So far, Superman, Superman, Superwoman. Or Supergirl, sorry. Not Superwoman. Did you try to sketch it? That's why I made this. We broke in three packs. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 4. It's been the same insert in all three packs. Maybe it was Chi-Town 101. That Adam. It was Irish yoga. You haven't seen those memes of the Irish yoga? You drew the sketch, Adam. We know you're an artist. This is Adam.
That was me.
No, yeah.
You don't know what I'm talking about there.
Number five. Oops. Come on. Oh, it's upside down. Oh, no, it's not upside down.
The box is upside down. That's funny. Can't even do that. Look at that. That's hilarious. Sealed.
Yeah, I agree with that, Zach. Yeah,
you get one of those in every box, and then they have this type of variant, and then they have a colored one. So somebody actually colored it in. I can't remember who the artist was that colored it in, but you have a chance at a colored one. Those are harder to get. The owner of Cryptozoic last week. He was pumping up. And he was just there. I was like, I think you owe me some sketch cards. Mitch Ballard?
Oh, okay.
I don't know him, though.
Nice.
I think you owe me some sketch cards. He's like, really? I was like, yeah. He goes, why? Like, I'm still stuck with Bombshells. He goes, I'm sorry. Solid Mitch Ballard? Awesome. See? You good?
Alright, sounds good, senior.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Very nice. I don't know who the girl is. We got Superman, and Supergirl. And then that Go variant. Superman also. Thank you, Freeman.